And Shamrock, oh, what a great athletic move by Shamrock. Shamrock climbed the cage, got some elevation, and delivered a blow that got Shamrock right back in the game.
Blackman may be out there. He's up.
Remember, no pinfalls here, no submissions.
Are there any more weapons?
Blackman must be. Shamrock with a shot right to the kidneys. And that'll change their attitude a day or two. No. Suplex by Shamrock, dropping Blackman right on Blackman, the back of Blackman's head. And the lethal weapon now, he's getting his oil checked. You know, these two guys, you had to believe that it had to come to something like this for these two men to settle their issue.
Just because they hate each other with a passion?
Oh, Blackman. Oh, DDT.
Man.
Shamrock down, so is the lethal weapon.
Get that cane over there and use it on him, Blackman.
Blackman sees that weapon. I guess he's got his eye on something else.
I guess he's trying to prove he's going to beat Shamrock in his own game here.
Shamrock with those kicks to the quadricep, trying to knot up that thigh muscle is Ken Shamrock. And kill Shamrock with a power slam. Blackman bounced off that steel cage, and Shamrock caught Blackman and power slammed the lethal weapon into oblivion. But look at Blackman, look at that roundhouse. So is Shamrock.
Uh-oh.
Nice move there. Enziguri type maneuver by Blackman, and down went Shamrock.
There's something up there that Blackman keeps looking at. Something up there he wants.
It's a kendo stick.
He's going to put him away. There it is, the kendo stick. He's going to finish off Shamrock with a kendo stick.
We saw Blackman use this on Shamrock last week on Raw. We saw Shane McMahon use a similar stick on Test.
Right in the head. Here it comes. Neck, throat.
I'm a Minnesota twin, Kirby Puckett, in attendance tonight. This family can swing a bat. I don't know if he can swing any better than Shamrock did, or excuse me, Blackman is swinging that kendo stick.
Come on, get on him, Blackman.
Blackman, talk about unsharpened knives.
I don't know what's wrong with it. Get on him!
Blackman, look at aiming for the head.
He's measuring him off.
Sure is.
Taking that one shot. There it is. Talk about Kirby Puckett. That one's going, going, gone, JR.
Blackman's going to win this thing here. I don't think Shamrock's going to be able to get back in this. All Blackman's got to do is request that the door be open and step outside, and Blackman will be your winner right now.
The referee's telling him no, he's not going to open the door. What's the deal?
Maybe Blackman says, I don't want the door open. I want to punish Shamrock some more. Shamrock back up. Blackman couldn't connect there. Oh, man. And Blackman went for the ride from the belly to belly suplex. Shamrock reaching to his catch-as-catch-can bag of tricks. Catching Blackman with a belly-to-belly suplex.
Uh-oh.
And Shamrock getting that adrenaline rush.
Snapping.
Shamrock's got the kendo stick. And hold up. Man, look at Shamrock. Shamrock's going to try to wear Blackman out here.
I was afraid of this, JR.
This is nothing but pure retribution. And Blackman got measured for that kendo stick. And Shamrock just... Talk about nailing somebody with a stiff shot to the head.
Look at that, look at his eye.
Shamrock has got a killer instinct. That matters, so does Blackman in my view, but right now Shamrock's got the weapon. And remember, it was Blackman's idea to bring the weapons into the game, and Blackman is down. Blackman is down, he's unconscious.
It's not a pretty sight, is it?
Shamrock's got this match won now. Shamrock has turned it around with the use of one of Blackman's weapons. And Shamrock leaving the cage. Shamrock has won this Lion's Den weapons match. Well, Shamrock will never back down. But he will knock you down. And normally when he does, King, you stay down.
I can't believe it. Look at Blackman. He got his lights turned out with the kendo stick.